Hi, this is Young Investor. Like, comment, subscribe, thumbs up, thumbs down. This is a massive unboxing video. Hopefully it won't be too long. I'm going to try to make it as short as I can. But I got one from eBay, one from MCM eBay, SC is Silver Grabber, and SS is Silver Saint. These two are trades, these two are eBay things. I'm going to quickly open up each one. Well, I cut them, but I haven't opened up these. This one I actually did open. So, remember that video when I was talking about diamonds and all that? I decided to cut my teeth, diamond metaphor, on the diamond market investing. So I opened this up, and it's supposed to be, if you see there, a 1.84 carat chocolate brown diamond. The reason why I opened it up already is because I was scared that this might be fake due to how I bought it. And yes, I bought it off of eBay. You could say all your stupid comments later, but yeah, I did do that. It was a impulse buying. I just bid on it to make the price go up. Didn't really think I was going to win it, and I did. So, that's that. Not going to name a price on the video right now because I don't know if it's fake. I don't know if I lost money or I made money. I went to the jeweler and they said they couldn't tell. I did one home test, which you can say if you put it in water and you drop it, and it sinks, it proves that it's not real. Now, don't get me wrong, I will make other videos on that. Actually, I'm going to make a video of how to test a diamond, and I'll do all the different ones that are home that are safe. But, that's that. So, that one's done. Let's go to MCM. And I want to save the trading for, the end, because I want to rethink these guys, and I want to get through this as fast as I can. So, opening it up did not really help. I'm not going to show you that. Y'all know what happened last time. So, great. How to do this one-handed. This is going to be interesting, guys. I might have to put the camera down. Yeah, just to make it easier, I'm going to put the camera down and open it up really quickly. So this is from MCM. And now you're looking at the packages of Trader. And, so, I got these from MCM, and they are the turtles. And I'll show you right now. It's, I guess what I would call the Australian version or the New Zealand version of, Fuji or Fuka turtle. I guess these are in Japanese and then in English, so that even makes me more interested in this collection because I might want to get the years all in Japanese. And all the years in English. I thought that would be a cool collection. So, like I said, here's the front of it. This is from the New Zealand Mint. Pretty much the English version of the turtle. This is the Hawkeye turtle. Same design on there, I guess. It's just the words are different and the prices are different. I guess it's 10 yen compared to $2. And these are, let me get a better picture, 2014, I got 5 of them, keeping 1 for myself, and 4 will go up for sale, that's what I said, more inventory coming in. So, thank you MCM and eBay. Let's get rid of that now. We'll move these over here. Now we'll go to the big part. Dun 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 dun! Silver Grabber was the first one that made a bid with me, or made a deal with me, so I'm going to do his. And then, going to do Silver Saints. So, I traded, 6 Silver Eagles from random years. He didn't care. and I trade for some other coins. Pretty much one I wanted and one I didn't want. So, I mean, well, I had doubles of, so I didn't say I didn't want them. I shouldn't say that. Sorry, Silver Grabber, didn't mean that. I mean, ones I already have double of, but this one is the Bison, which I don't have. So that one's going to be kept in my personal collection. Thank you, Silver Grabber. These are more of a Falcons. And, yeah, three Falcons. So this must be the Falcon, yep. Falcon, three Falcons. And that's the Bison. And then the Zombie Zombuck, which I have two of these. So, using that for trading purposes or anything else. I already have one, but I was willing to take it because I wanted to, get the Bison and what, I want some of it, more of these, I'm thinking of, I don't know if I should keep them all or not, so, these are iffy, this I just took, but, I really appreciate this, thank you, I hope you like this, I hope you like your deal, Silver Grabber, thumbs up, comment, you're great, I like this all, just, I mean, I like designs I don't have, you know, I don't like collecting the same design to me, it bores me, but, nothing personal. We did a good trade. I like it. Thank you. I like them. I'll pull them out. I'll look at more, but some of them are in capsules I like. This one isn't, but that's okay. I can put it in capsule. I always do. So, that's that. Thank you, Silver Grabber. Great trade. Great trade. Gotta give him credit. So, now we're going on to Silver Saints. We made a trade for, I had in my videos, I had five 2015 Canadian Maple Leafs. So, I'm going to send those off to him. He wanted to send this to me first. So, that's good. So, his will be in the mail right now. And I'm going to pull this out. Trying not to show my address because the address is on the other side of this box. Popcorn, God love them. Messy though. So let's get them in here. And good packaging. Thank you, Silver Saints. I like the coins. I like the deal. Like everything. Thank you. I'm happy that I was able to get out of work early today to get them. I was worried about that. And there's a letter in here. Ooh, thank you. I like that. Let me see what it says. Young investor, thanks for the trade. I'll be using my flips to pick up bullion. Due to work, I haven't been able to flip anything lately. If you decide to flip the privies, you'll do well. The dragon usually goes for 50. Actually, it does go for 45.50 on Atmex. I saw it for 67. So, snake go around for 33. I'm gonna keep the snake for myself. Thank you. Like I said, you're actually going to be the one that I gotta give out to Silver Saint. He got me into this collection. I was never into the privies, but now I'm gonna have a 2012, a 2013. I have a horse privy that I got. So now I will have a whole collection, and I also bought five more of Year of a Goat privies, which I will be flipping four of them, so keep a lookout for that. Silver Saint, if you want one, let me know, we can maybe do another trade for a horse or something, and we could both say we got both the collection from 2012 to now. So, thank you for this nice note. Oh, you threw in the half-ounce goat as a little bonus. I like that. Thank you. Thank you, Silver Say. I really like that. You probably didn't know your note was going to be put on the video. Like I said, this is going to be a very long video. Probably should have done it differently. I don't know. Let me know if I should have done it separately. I guess that would be better. So this is what came in my P.O. box. So these are the privies. Hard to tell right now. I might have to unwrap them and do a part two on this one. Privy. This looks like the kookaburra. And, yep. So, what did I get? I got, two dragons, a snake. Wait, what did we agree on? I don't remember. Oh, yeah, you also threw in a half ounce. So that's confusing me. Half ounce. So, wait a minute. I'm getting confused, yeah. Kookaburra, the snake, the dragon, and you said a half ounce year of a goat. And I could tell right there it's a year of a goat. So thank you, Silver Saint. I really like this. Let me know what you think about that full ounce year of a goat. Now I got the full ounce and the half ounce. Didn't really ever look into the half ounces. I just looking for a silver quality, but hey, that's gonna be a nice little add-on to this. I'll definitely keep it in my personal collection. I'm keeping all the privies and the kookaburra collection. I doubled up on the dragon because it's a great coin. I really like that one. Thank you, Silver Saint. Thank you, Silver Grabber. I gotta give them out one more time. Silver Saint, Silver Grabber. If you wanna make a deal with them, they wanna make a deal with you. They're good guys. They send it out. They're trustworthy. And all that. This is my massive unboxing. This video is now getting to be 12 minutes. So I know you guys are probably going to be fast-forwarding for what you want to look at. But this is Young Investor. Have a nice day. I'll probably break this up into a subsection for each one of these when I get them all unwrapped. This is Young Investor. Have a nice day. Bye.